Today we are playing Lego Star Wars: The Skywalker Saga. Man, I've been waiting here to play this. Viewer accessibility options, yeah, for subtitles, yes, subtitle text, yeah, that's okay. That could be small. Can go smaller now, okay? Hold button for quick taps. I am ready for this game. I've been waiting so long to play it. It took 2 days, guys. 2 days. Game studios, please play here. That's cool. That was cool. That was very, very cool. Dang it, it's not gonna play it. Force is strong in this one.
Breathe. Now, reach out. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight.
That's cool.
The Force is strong. An elegant weapon. For a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Yeah, totally.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like
I'm gonna be fighting Darth Maul.
I will let nothing stand in our way.
No crime.
Shut up.
Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
This game is insane. Okay. Yeah, continue. New game. New save slot. Confirm. Saving in progress. Save successful. Why are we beginning here with this level? Can I begin with level 1? I can begin with level 1. Yes, I would like to start this episode. Iranian Falcon, a long, long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Man, I've heard that in a long time. Wait so long. Hang Hang on. No, I've
the ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Had a bit of a dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
Power staying off.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Why do you have a bad feeling about this?
Tutorial. Use the tutorial. Left and right. Up, down. Speed up.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
That... nothing happened. Okay, sure. I'll land. Naboo space trade. Man, I love this game. Okay. This game is insane. Hey, Obi-Wan. Yeah, there you are. Okay, I think I hear an air change. Well, some of them.
Welcome, Ambassador. I am TC-14 at your service.
Whoa. Okay, why not for now? How do I perforce? Whoa.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
Okay.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors. Comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Man, I love this game.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay, sweet. Let's go.
So much for the negotiations.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Really? That little piece. No, you. Where are you? So.
Oh.
The force is strong in this one.
Oh no. I'm a bard, brother. Okay. Man, I love this game.
Over there, it's an invasion army.
They have to go down to the planet and warm in the booth. Let's go aboard one of these.
Yes, continue the story.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Okay, Jar Jar, I want to
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Dang it.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. Yeah. This way. Hurry. These are going underwater, okay?
Oh, my warning
you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Sure. So, what are we doing?
Hey, you, sir. Stop it there.
Hey, okay, Captain Harbour. It's a fact.
Not again, Shaja. You, sir, go into the bosses. You, sir, in big doo-doo this time.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Okay, now I'm in mind control.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy boy. He crashed into boss's personal paper lip of Ongo.
It's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Wow, Jar Jar. Wow. That was easy. Today I heard Jojo Herbin said freaking the jumps is weird.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like Jar Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
So we're gonna steal now. Great.
Jar Jar. Why's the idiot all the way over here? Oh, come on. Seriously, nope.
The Nordics are setting us up, alright? Going for the planet core? Bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Oh, how's he doing?
You're so crazy going for planet core? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Ever you're so ready to get a crunk.
Wait, I'll sign the level, okay. Why is he afraid of the water? Back up. Nice, everyone.
Quick, Overfish! Choose your teeth!
Don't worry. The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Overclock!
I'm being chased? Great.
Oh. We're losing power. Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Sure. I can't see a thing.
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Miss, I told you the planet for one bad bombing!
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harness.
I just saw that. Oh, great. It's another big one. Or maybe the same big one.
I see our friend is hungry again.
No, wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen. Victory.
Stupid chair.
That's funny. Okay, you need a fish now, Jarro. A bigger fish. Yeah, skip. Free play. Let's go. Continue skip. Okay, yes. Oh? Ooh. Glad we love that. Okay. A Okay, hang on. Options and language. No. Options. Controller. Mind. Okay. Open character tab. Okay, thank you. Okay. Here. We're supposed to be here, okay. I'm doing a story after. Man, this game is so far the best level game I've ever seen. First, I want to do something real quick. Mini kit. Let me find those side missions, puzzles, trials. Ah, here we go. Okay. I'm gonna save up for that.
You're in for it now. Roger.
Oh, I am? I'm pretty sure you are.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship has docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
We're safe now.
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
Me.
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transport?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bomb bag!
What?
It's not too far. Stay close. The Queen is not safe there. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Hang on. Basics. There are cheat codes. Let's go. Okay. I'm soon gonna search for cheat codes.
Don't let them get away.
Idiot. Go.
Stay back!
Finally. Okay, Queen, Why? How is this happening? Why am I stopping? Can you stop stopping, please? Thank you. There we go. Come on, go, go, go.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. You ready to go?
Yes, I'm ready to go. Man, I remember playing Star Wars, the complete saga.
Power's back! That little droid did it!
There you go, R2-D2.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, sweet.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Mos Espa Spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Oh, Tatooine. Man, I love this game already. Hey, I'll get some more. Man, I love Tatooine.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Morsa Aryosa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
Padme!
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Oh, come on. Fine.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Yeah, that's gonna be hard to lift for this thumb controller.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Oh, thank you. Finally, somebody useful. I want to mind control something.
Ooh.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here for now, and I'll see you guys when my power is back on. Goodbye!